The Rolex Submariner is an absolute legend in the watch game, but is it as famous and well known as some of the most classic sneakers of all time? In this video, I will show you three iconic sneakers that match well with the Rolex Submariner. To watch more of this type of content, consider subscribing, and if you like this video idea, smash that like button. Our first sneaker on the list is the one and only Air Force One in white. I chose this shoe as it is without a doubt the most versatile sneaker out there. This shares a relationship with the Rolex as the Submariner is also considered the most versatile watch of all time. These two then combine to make a super pair and literally can be worn with anything. The Submariner and Air Forces would look great with hoodies and track pants, but equally stunning in a more formal occasion. In regards to the design, the Air Force One's simple white theme contrasts nicely with the black dial on the Rolex Submariner. It is important to state though that I do not think it would work the other way with the black Air Forces and a white dial on the Submariner. But hey, that's just my opinion. Pairing these with the Submariner will also not break the bank as the Air Force Ones only cost around $100. If you treat both the sneakers and the Rolex with good care, they should last you forever. These two have both stood the test of time and have also remained pretty much unchanged since they were introduced. This tells us that the Rolex Submariner and Air Force One will continue to dominate the fashion world and market for many years to come. You can count on this watch and sneaker pair to remain in style, and it will not be a trend, making this a classic forever. Our next sneaker on the list is the granddaddy of shoes and is the Puma Suede Classic. The reason why I chose this is because everybody admires and respects the Suede Classic and the Submariner as well. They may not be the most flashy or expensive sneakers out there, but they do the job bloody well and forever will be appreciated in the years to come. Its good quality suede upper and its white rubber outsole makes these Pumas a great value proposition as you can find them for only around $50. Speaking of its design, the simple white Puma stripe and logo is all that's needed to make these a classic. This is the same for the Submariner as the white accents on the dial are all that's needed for this piece to stand out. Additionally, the basic black upper is enough to catch your attention and look down at. The Rolex also shares this feature as its subtle black dial is recognizable from miles away. The Puma Suede Classic was first introduced in 1968, which is only 14 years later than the Rolex Submariner, which was first produced in 1954. This means both items have a rich history in their respective markets. And the Puma's non-nonsense looks and quality pairs greatly with the Submariner's simplicity and build. Our last sneaker and watch combo on the list is the legendary Air Jordan 1, and I'm specifically referring to the silver toe colorway. The reason why I chose this pair was that they share a very similar color scheme and are also both kings in their own cultures. The silver tone and the black and white background perfectly complements the Submariner's style and design. Because the Rolex is an understated piece compared to many other watches in the market, but is still somewhat flashy due to its polished stainless steel construction. This can also be said for the Jordan 1 Silver Toes as they are fairly understated in relevance to some of the loud and hyped up sneakers in the market. But it still isn't as boring as a black and white sneaker as the little touch of silver leather on the back is enough to turn heads and get compliments. The problem with this combo, however, is that they may seem a bit too matchy-matchy. By wearing something that contrasts with the sneaker watch pair will reduce the stigma for being too similar. Both the Rolex and Jordans have a deep history within their respective markets, and both have remained fairly unchanged within the last few decades. Click the videos on the screen right now to see a full review on the Rolex Submariner and some affordable alternatives for it. Also, if you enjoyed this video, please consider dropping a like and subscribing to this channel for more similar watch content. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.